Now, if you want to differentiate all three, if you want to use all letter T's, you can say theories ang hermeneutics, the actual task is exegesis, and then the transmission is exposition. If you want all letter P's, then you can use principles for hermeneutics, the actual practice of interpretation is exegesis, and then the preaching is exposition. But then the layman's language, down to earth, will say hermeneutics is the recipe. Yan. Mas madaling tandaan. Recipe. Yan ang hermeneutics. Now tell me, do you know of somebody who became healthy by memorizing recipes? Do you become healthy by memorizing recipes? No. No one becomes healthy by just memorizing. You need to mix the ingredients and then actually bake or cook it. So exegesis is the actual baking. Yung actual baking is the exegesis. And then once it's cooked, and then you slice in bite-sized slices on Sunday morning, that is now the actual serving on Sunday morning, yan na po ang ating exposition. Homiletics kung preaching, kung Sunday school pedagogy, inside the classroom, teaching context. So may recipe, may actual baking, and then the serving.